and they're moving in. That rain getting heavier. Green light on, set to run in driving rain here at Gawler. Set to run. Alan Jono, the inside favourite. They're racing now. Step well. Alan Jono is going to lead. Puts up about a length and a half on Lockerill, making ground between them. Electra Alley to go to third from Phoebe McBain. Natural Fury. Charlotte Street, McKinley. Off the back, Alan Jono led a length. Electra Alley does the pursuing. Two back to Lockerill. They spin the bend in the rain here. Alan Jono a length in front, and Jono's home. Alan Jono by two to Electra Alley, Lockerill. McKinley got wound up late to get fourth from Charlotte Street. Natural Fury could not lead. That was the end of his chances. And last is Phoebe McBain. Time is 23:12. Won the winner, Alan Jono, for Christopher Leonard. Too good for the three, Electra Alley, and four, third, Lockerill. Numbers here are 1, 3, 4, and 8. 1, 3, 4, and 8. Alan Jono was able to spear through and take the lead, and he was relishing the rain, wasn't he, Alan Jono? He was just swimming through it at 23:12 the time. 3, second, Electra Alley, and 4, third, Lockerill. Number 8, fourth, McKinley. Two lengths, the winning margin by 1 3/4. 23:12, the run, which is a new PB for Alan Jono. So the late mover in the market's getting the money. 3 into 2.